This video is a step-by-step process on how to fix a Razer keyboard with spamming issues. A keyboard spams keys when pressed due to the following reasons: a faulty switch or other hardware issues, stuck dirt or debris, a faulty driver or firmware, insufficient power. Before we begin, remove all other peripherals that are plugged into the computer except for the primary keyboard and mouse. Let's get started. Test the keyboard on another computer. If it functions correctly, the issue is likely due to a faulty USB port on your primary device. In this case, consider having the port inspected by the manufacturer or a qualified technician. Verify that your keyboard's firmware is up to date. Ensure both Razer Synapse and your computer's operating system are up to date. Ensure the keyboard keys are clean and free from dirt, debris, or any residues on or beneath the keycaps. Ensure the keyboard is connected directly to the computer and not through a USB hub, extender, or KVM switch. If it is already connected directly, try using a different USB port. Verify that your USB port meets the product requirements, as some keyboards require at least USB 3.0. For keyboards with two USB connectors, make sure both connectors are properly plugged into the computer. For desktop computers, it is recommended to use the USB ports located at the back of the system unit. Disable Razer Synapse 4. Right-click on the Razer icon in the system tray and select Exit Synapse. If the issue persists, it's likely a switch issue. Replace the switch, but only if your keyboard is hot swappable. Do a clean reinstall of the software if the keyboard works with Razer Synapse 4 disabled. Check the links in the description for detailed instructions on reinstalling Razer Synapse on Windows and additional resources to address keyboard spamming issues. That's it. You have successfully resolved spamming issue on your Razer keyboard.